Show your support. Like, share, and subscribe.
Hello, I am That Brookish Guy, and welcome back to my... Hello, I am That Brookish Guy, and welcome back to my PlayStation 2 WWE Shut Your Mouth playthrough. Now, obviously, this series was continued last week, and normally this slot would be given over to PlayStation Plus reviews, but because of how the dates have fallen, the Tuesday of this week was still in the month of July, so we haven't received the new games yet, so that is being pushed back to next week. So I've basically just swapped the Saturdays around. Now, in the last video, we managed to win the Cruiserweight belt, and we have finally been placed on the SmackDown show instead of competing on Heat. So let's carry on. There we are with the SmackDown title card there before we begin instead of the Heat one. So the next plan is to try and dethrone William Regal for the European belt. Let's see if we can do that. We're facing Kurt Angle first off, so that's a bit of a jump from the likes of Maven and Hardcore Holly and the others. Jump straight up to Kurt Angle, so at least I'm not just facing the same guys as I faced before. And yes, I still haven't changed the name. You have to say for yourself, Vince. Hey, I was looking for you, default. I was thinking about entering you into the King of the Ring tournament. King of the Ring! Did a video about that recently. Put me in it. I've got to qualify first. Okay. You can qualify in a preliminary King of the Ring match tonight. I'll decide after your match whether you qualify. Okay, cool. King of the Ring time. It's against Kurt Angle still. Right, okay. And this would have been the 2002 King of the Ring, the one that Brock Lesnar won. And then he annihilated The Rock at SummerSlam for the Undisputed title. Oh, there's a person over there. Hello, who are you? That's Miss Keebler. What do you have to say for yourself? I haven't actually seen anyone around yet. That's the issue with being on Heat. Stacy Keebler. What do I do for you? Do you need something from my boss? Yeah, can you be my manager?
Don't do it! Be my manager instead!
Well, that's a no then. Fair enough, it's worth asking. Might have made things a little bit easier for me match against Kurt Angle, but there we go. We will have to go with what we've got. Right, get into the King of the Ring. I can do that. I can do that, come on. Don't know whether winning it gives you a title shot at the Undisputed title, maybe? Be interesting to find that out. And here he is, Mr. Raw General Manager. Have you got hair in this game still? Oh, he does. Oh, that's weird. Really cool. I think it was around this time that he lost that in the hair versus hair match against Edge, so might even be possibly one of the storylines that's actually built into the game. Oh. Stop being better than me, Kurt. Hate to that straight away. that singlet looks really weird. It's not kind of red, white, and blue enough. Well, that was a good counter. Throw yourself over the rope. Kind of didn't work. Yeah, it's just not enough flag on it. Just an A. And then the A on his knee pads. Really odd. Stop being better than me. This was a bit of a bit of a change from facing Hardcore Holly on Raw. Get off. My turn? Good. Maybe not. It is my turn. Yeah, you know it, Kurt. No mugging me off. That's better. Oh, yeah, lovely face buster move. Right, that's better. Back in it now. There we go. Build that bar up a bit more. Perfect. I don't want you getting all high and mighty, thinking you're going to win. Man, get it off. There we go, that's better. Oh, that's not going to work, is it? Especially if it's not a rope. If it's a rope break. Definitely not going to work. Going down angle. Decided. I'm not losing to you. I'm getting in that King of the Ring tournament. And then I'm going to win it, and then I'm going to beat The Undertaker for the belt. And I'm going to completely kind of bypass all the mid-tier belts. Be the Cruiserweight and Undisputed Champion and bleh. To hell with anything else. Ooh. Stop doing that. No! Oh, that's not good. Oh, he's gonna have a... No! Get up. Ah! No King of the Ring for me! Oh, no! Ah, what a letdown. First defeat as well. Wonder if there's a second chance match. Ugh. Oh. Damn it. Too much too soon. Oh well, there's always still the European belt. Although after losing that match, mind you, Kurt Angle, William Regal lost his match as well. What's on Raw? Right. Let's see what happens now. That I've been booted out of the King of the Ring, damn it. Unless this might be a second chance match. You never know. Keep it all crossed. Give me a second chance in. Nope, nothing. Damn it. Anyone around? Anyone at all? See if I can get. I don't think I've got enough points to walk straight into a European title match. I have a feeling they'll let me know that. Okay. Okay, let me see what I can do for the title match at the pay-per-view. So I could get a title match at the pay-per-view. That's good. And now I'm facing Balboski. I can't remember. Oh, it was Booker T before, wasn't it? Cool. So I might be able to be getting a European title. Come on. could be rather good. European title at, I suppose that would be a King of the Ring, wouldn't it? Yeah, it must be. They're doing a King of the Ring tournament. That makes sense that there's going to be a King of the Ring pay-per-view. Logic would dictate that anyway. Right. Pretty sure I've faced you on Heat, so this should be fairly straightforward. He says, even though I'm being beaten up. Missed. There we go. Take control of the match. Come away quickly. There we go. Lovely stuff. Let's not have a repeat of the Kurt Angle situation. That's better. That's what we wanted. Perfect. Maybe not perfect. Oi! Get off! Put you down for a count. See how you like it. Wow, maybe not.
That was close, JR.
Nice. I wasn't expecting a belly slam like that. Oh, what? I swear I jumped through in there. That's better. We will not have another Kurt Angle situation. That's not gonna work. Stop doing that move. No, I can't see. I'm supposed to go kind of transparent, but you're not, and I can't see. Better. Stupid head getting in the way. Making it so that I can't see. Oh, this could work. Come on. One? Off a moonsault, you're having a laugh. One. Swing. That didn't work. Ugh. In your face. Perfect. I get a European title match now, please, Vince. I would very much like a European title match, please, Mr. Vince. Oh, there he is. There's the man. NXT General Manager. I heard you want a shot at me. Better bring your A game. A title match at the pay-per-view. You damn well will, Regal. And I'll be winning that there European belt. I'll be a double champion. With no way of winning the Intercontinental belt because it will be on the wrong show. Unless I can somehow jump over to Raw, sort of, maybe. Not sure how that would work. Oh, that would be me against Farouk. Rubbish. Can't storm an edge. Well, I am not featured. That'll cut down the video a little bit.
Welcome to SmackDown.
Wonder if I can interfere in the Kurt Angle match and cost him. Wonder if it'll let me. Ooh, am I? Yeah, let's run interference. Not that I'm vindictive or anything. King of the Ring, not Kurt Angle. That's a guarantee. Here I is. Get hold of Kurt whenever he gets any kind of advantage. I'm sure Ron has got this all under control, haven't you, Ron? Yeah, looks pretty good so far. Oh, missed. Oh. Come near the edge, Kurt. Come. Ugh. You're joking. Come here. Ooh. Come on, Simmons, get up. There we go. Perfect. Just need to do a bit of that every now and then. Come here. You're on the wrong side, Kurt. How the referee was fine with that. Massive interference. Nope, that's all fine. Let's build up me doing some taunts. Get me another special. Getting my taunt bar. Good thing about the early days, you don't actually have to complete the tour. Come on, Freak, you got this. There we go. That's better. Hopefully I can hit him with another fisherman suplexy bastard type thing, but I did. Nearly there. Fruit's nearly got his Dominator. That should probably be enough. Come here, Kurt. Come on, Dominator. Pick him up. Slam him down. Oh, what are you doing? That's me. I'm getting out of the ring. I'm alright, Hitler. I'm getting out of the ring anyway. I need to do that. Yes. Perfect. That's what you get for knocking me out of the tournament, Kurt. You lose. Like I said, not vindictive. No idea who we'll be facing in the next round. Mind you, I suppose it'll be whoever won the other Smackdown match. Goldust or Balboski. It's going to be a weird winner then, isn't it? Balboski. Oh, okay. Fine. Unlucky, Angle. No King of the Ring for you this year. Right, one more week and then it's title match time. Do I have a match this week? I have a fatal four-way cage escape. Oh, what a horrible match. Oh, who thought that was a good idea? Fatal four-way as well. I have a feeling I'm not going to win this, purely because with three computer characters to face, we're going to be caught in a map, in a move, when... Like, I'm going to be doing some kind of a move when somebody else escapes. Is it escape only as well? I think it's escape only. Test it right near the beginning. Pretty sure it's escape only. Can't remember what it said, I've been reading it properly. No. We're not Hardcore Holly again. We seem to be always facing Hardcore Holly. Right. Matt Hardy, Raven, Hardcore Holly. Should win this, but yeah, like I said, given the rules, I bet I don't. That would be... I see what's going on half the time. Raven, you have your own random fight over there. Let me deal with Hardcore Holly. Got Jeff Hardy specialism there, and there. Lovely stuff. Really, I'm gonna go for a pin now, just to test the theory. Yeah. It's escape only. Oh, man, this is going to be not impossible. Half of mine to just let somebody else escape just to end the match. Oh, they climb so slowly. There's no way of making it any quicker either. It doesn't have that bar at the bottom where you kind of stop it the higher it goes in order to climb faster or further. There's that move again. I'm just thinking I'll leave it in now. Been so long. Tempted to not change his name as well. Brutalize all three of you. Yeah, definitely no pinfalls. Wait for that. Right, you guys can do the work on stopping each other. And just come back to you. Stop picking up Hardcore Holly, I was fighting Raven. instead. There we go. Bit of this. Oh, that's not going to work, is it? This is going to take a while, I reckon. Which is going to be anyway. Although, at least in the next match. Facing Regal. Like how he doesn't have to wrestle in this either. I have to wrestle in a blooming cage match with three other people. That's nice and fair and even. Although I suppose in fairness, if I'm in... I'm just going to get that win. There we go. Oh, finally. Let Matt win. He deserves it. Probably. Well, it's not been the best of months then, has it? For Angle for the King of the Ring qualifier, lost. Then I fought Val Venus on one, which effectively gave me a European title match. Then I didn't face anyone, and then I lost a cage match. Excuse me. Here we go. King of the Ring. Cruiserweight title. Not on the line, but Cruiserweight champion. What? Where's me? Oh, you are kidding me, man. Where's my European title match? You are having a giggle. Ah. No way! Oi, Vince! Mr. Lawler! Default. Title match is coming up. How are we doing? Ready to prove this. So we're going to now change the thing. Oh, thank God for that. Is Jericho facing Undertaker for the title? Love how there's only three matches on this card as well. Three match card. European title match, King of the Ring final, and Undisputed title match, presumably. Come on. Can do this.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. The WWE European Championship. And the challenger,
Flying Man. Cruiserweight champion. Come on, time for two bits of gold. Two bits of gold. And our music. Need to change my entrance thing. Actually, you know what? I joked about not changing any of that. I will. That will definitely be something changing for the next video.
From Blackpool, England, weighing 240 pounds, William Regal.
In you get, Regal. Come on, man. Bring it on, punk. He's got the power of the punch, hasn't he? Oh, he's got two blooming finishers as well. Why has he got two finishers straight away? It's not very fair. Is that because he's the champion and I called him out? Just stack the odds against me. There's only one way we're going to deal with this. Come on. Out you come. One, I can give you a bit of a beating on the outside. Two, if you use either of them, you can't then pin me or make me submit. There's so much space next to this ring. I feel like they didn't really get the scale correct here. It's massive. he did a dive from there, he'd never be able to reach him. Come on. Do this. Should we pick him up? Let me beat you up quite a bit, Regal. Beat you. Love how there's no counter either for some reason. It's fine. That's fine. We'll have the last laugh. Oh wow, it's out for the count. Realistically, by the time I get my oh, you're not going to use it. Sneaky so-and-so. Well, this might work though, if he's already been laid out. Come on. Ooh. Feels so vulnerable in the ring. At least out here I can. Oh, he's not gonna do it. Very clever. Very, very clever not actually wanting to go through with it. Ow. Be enough. Did it! Just. European champion. Didn't even use any specials. Yes! 2 bits of gold. Boom. Okay, so I'm not the king of the ring, but dual champion. Oh yeah. Nice. I mean, I guess next is... Oh, I get a thing. What do I want? Let's have the King of the Ring arena. Nice. Jericho is the Undisputed Champion. And Edge wins the King of the Ring, technically for the second year in a row, seeing as he won last year's one. Wow. Nice. Let's just check the roster very quickly. Don't think I've got any champions. What am I for points? Oh, 78, so I've gone up a few points. Why am I still down on that screen then? Surely I should be up next to Booker T. A bit random. Oh, they've got the Undertaker, haven't they? Yeah, you've got Rob Van Dam and Bradshaw and then the tag champions. Well, that's annoying because I can't. Yeah, I can't get to either of them. But there I am, double champion. Oh yeah. Boom. So I think that is a very good place to leave things. As I said, unfortunately didn't manage to become King of the Ring this year, but have already become a double champion with the Cruiserweight belt and the European belt. So I'm not really sure how that's going to pan out going forward, whether I manage to find a tag partner and possibly face Christian and Lance Storm for the tag belts. I guess that's the kind of next logical step, but we'll see going forward what happens. Until then, I have been that British guy, and I will see you very soon. Goodbye.